Hello YouTube, this is SMB Pinoy again, making a part 3 of my Grant Hill PC. Now I'm going to show you guys the rookie cards and the jerseys and patches and autos and stuff. So, start off with the rookie cards. Whoops. Alright, so I have there you go. Collegiate Best Grant Hill from 94-95. This is a subset from Finest Rookie here. I have the rookie card as well. I don't have the refractor because that one's expensive. So there you go. Sorry about the glare. I also have a couple of from Skybox rookies. So there's a foil. I guess that's like a refractor. That one's embossed. Another foil. And another foil. So cool cards. I have a rookie card from Topps Embossed. This one's actually cool. I have a Hall of View from 94-95 SP. You see Sean Kemp in the back as Grant Hill. I have a rookie card from Emotion. I have a first year Phenoms from Fleer. Oh, I got two of them. So I have two of them. I have a nice Fleer rookie card. Very elegant. I have a Topps rookie subset thing. Forgot what it's called, Spotlight or something like that. And or maybe it's this one. And then there's Grant Hill again. And, whoa, wow. So apparently I have three. I buy like a lot of Grant Hill lots if they're cheap, so I got three of these. From Skybox. Nice card. I'll go fast. Collector's Choice. I have this from Hoops. I have three of these. I have that. I have Emotion. Really nice. I think that's my favorite rookie card. Upper Deck. Shout outs to the Pinoy Mamba. There you go. Fleer Ultra. I've got two of them. Stadium Club. That's actually an insert Magic's rookie. I have the Premier Prospects SP. And I have the die cut version. I have a Grant Hill rookie card. I have this, but it's not Grant Hill. He used to be a, he played in the Philippines a couple of, maybe a decade ago. This is from, what's this called again? Members Only. So Grant Hill. Excited. Same like the one in the back. Upper Deck something. Michael Jordan's draft analysis, that's what it is. All rookie. Ultra. Oh! So one more of this one. One more of that. One more of that. And that one. So that's rookie cards. I'll try to do this quick because first two videos are 20 minutes long. And 1 gig takes forever to upload. Now onto the jersey cards, the more exciting ones. How do I do this? Alright, so dual jersey from our Odom and Grant Hill. Luxury box, really nice. SP, dual jersey. Hardwood Heroes, I guess that's the last All-Star game. But this one's really nice. From Topps Finest. Very beautiful card. This one's actually numbered to $9.99. Rookie Recall. Not numbered, from Topps. Or sorry, Bowman's. This is from Bazooka. Oh, Topps. So All Stars. Sweet Stitches from Upper Deck Sweet Shot. What is this? From Fleer. Marquee. Oh wow. Really? Marquee. Banner Season. Court Masters. This one I got from a trade. I'm pretty sure from Charles NJ23. If I'm wrong, I'm sorry. Fleer. What's this? Jersey Authentics. Can't really see the Authentics, but it says Authentics. Totally Certified Red. And I got these. I don't know why I kept buying them before. But so I have one with Vince Carter and Grant Hill. Oh, these are combo materials from SP. Grant Hill, Joe Johnson. $4.99. Oh, why is this $1.55? I didn't even notice that. So this one is number $4.99. This one is numbered to $155. Strange. I need to look into that. Oh, this one too, $155. $4.99 with Shaq. $4.99 with Shaquille. $4.99 with Shaquille again. $155 with Shaquille. $4.99 Vince Carter. Man, I need to look into that. That's embarrassing. I have a Hot Materials. This one's really nice. This one, Game Jersey. I believe the last two I got from the Pinoy Mamba again. I have this one, Pinstripe Slam. Cut Above Jersey. And here's another one with a pinstripe. So it's a game wearing uniform. Another one from Topps Bazooka. One from Black Diamond, Grant Hill. I'm gonna change the song. Doesn't really suit the video. Inspirations of Grant Hill and Boozer, rookie for Boozer. Dwight Howard and Grant Hill. Winning materials from SPX. MS SPX. Here's another one with just Grant Hill. I have articles of the arena. So, game used floor. Here's another one, legendary floor. Here's one with the Magic logo in it. Pretty cool. And another one with Orlando Magic. And one with floor and a jersey. And another one. Okay. I've got more jerseys. I have a triple jersey. Steve Francis, Dwight Howard, and Grant Hill. What's this? Artifacts, number 100. This is the red parallel with a pinstripe. Dual jersey, winning materials. Oh, this is nice. Pristine Gems from, I guess, Topps Pristine. Pretty cool. Not numbered. Fabric of the Game. Jumbo, I guess. Numbered $2.99 from Certified. Another triple jersey with Redick, Howard, and Grant Hill. Grant Hill Prestigious Pros. Green Parallel. Numbered $4.99. And this is my latest jersey pickup. Number 233, jersey number, eBay 101. And here's some more. Here's another one of these dual jersey. I have a quad jersey, Grant Hill, Shaq, David Robinson, and Patrick Ewing. This one is numbered to 199. Pretty cool. And I have this 4-4 fabric, so Nash, Tucker, Grant Hill, and Robin Lopez. Monta Ellis, Spaghetti, Wright, and Randolph. So, really nice, really thick card. That's the COA. And then I got two of these. So one gray and one orange. One is numbered to 8/49 and one is 45/49. I think this one looks cooler. Or this. Change the station. Okay, almost there. So I have this game-used shoe. There was one on eBay with the shoe, the ball, and the patch. But it went for like $50. Too much. I have a patch of Grant Hill and Dwight Howard, numbered 15/50. I have a Upper Deck Premier dual patch, I guess. Rare patches with Luke Walton and Grant Hill, 34/50. Missed the jersey number by one. Another one with a better patch of Grant Hill, 12/50. So nice, really nice. Rare Remnants triple jersey, one's a patch with a nice three rakes. Blue's in a corner. Excuse me, can't really see it. And there's another one, patch. Really cool. And I have this really nice one from SP. Number 25, so that's really low. Three colors again, three breaks. This one, Grant Hill, from Certified, number 49. This is the cheapest jersey card I bought. I think I bought this for $7. Well, because that's only worth $7 to a patch. But, and one of my favorites, three breaks. And jersey number 2. So, really nice, from SP Game East again. And finally, my very slow-growing autograph collection. My first one was this, Shadow Box. Really cool. Thick, cool, magnetic. So that's that one. And then my best autograph, I guess, will be the 9.5 from Hoops. Graded, so short printed, I guess. And the last one is a very controversial one. I was told that it's legit, so I'll take that. So that'll be my third autograph. So Race for the Playoffs. I like this card too, from 95-96 SP Championship. And I believe it. That is all I have. And I just wanted to show this in-person auto of Manny Pacquiao. Hopefully he becomes a champion again and retires for good. But other than that, guys, thanks for watching. It was a long video, so till my next PC update. So thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.